called Sex with Strangers. Another slow night, dreaming of flying in the cool eyes of strangers. Each passing sigh shaped by clouds, each lingering scent unfolding like an old book beneath my tongue. Shifting through day-old goods, rotting in their self-righteousness, a sober man. These sly lunatics are fucking famished. Somebody better serve this quick. But alas, as night goes on, I'm left counting matchbooks to kill this loneliness, and are creating heaven which they inhabit and rule, my own matchbook kingdom. Blue-eyed chicken shit, spitting life all over the tired old women, singing praise to the all-knowing, sucking the economy dry with lipstick-drenched smiles. Very aware of the lust that they inspire in shallow young men who try to own the neon night without knowing what she is or who she works for. But like an untouched phallic, their mind is going to explode before they are aware of three things. The universe is infinite, respect is indifferent, and heaven is in us all. So before death, we all drive madly through the oaks, bouncing between life and a beautiful sleep. So enjoy your strange wine, vision giver. You're too ugly to raise your voice, and you're too shy to sing. So some words of advice. Be drunk on your deathbed, so you can smile and say, come get me, fucker. Be silent in heaven, so you can breathe eternal poetry, and be humble so you know the difference. Kiss the stars, each perfect breast, eye, and lip, except brutal hunger to drive deep into twilight. Remove yourself from curiosity and morose tone, and become the jubilant exile and shadowed room beneath the flooded promises. And so great, that burnt, that I don't mind much giving myself to strange gods and odd rhythms. Even though it'll be 100 years before I surface and scrape a shallow breath from the sky, eye bloodshot, yet seeing clearly for the first time in my life, I will dig my hands into my face, ripping off the burnt pieces so I'll be born again. Now any actual likeness in this life to reality or heaven is done with a healthy dose of humor and a fucked up sense of mortality. So, in the end, we're gonna write and write and write and write, and we're gonna take our prayers and we're gonna crumble them and rip them up and throw them away. My last few customers bled before my wasted sight and made innocuous purchases one after the other. And before long, all these beautiful lines are gonna draw a blank.